Used to keep it cool, used to be a fool, all about the bouncing master. Watch it on the news, what you gonna do? I could hit refresh and forget. Used to keep it cool.
Winning state was an amazing way to wrap up my freshman year, and I will never forget it. This was truly a year to remember and to never forget. You guys are such great coaches, and I couldn't ask for better. I couldn't do the things I do today without you. You guys pushed me to do better, and I'm so thankful. I've had so much fun with you guys, and I know I can always count on getting a good laugh from you. You guys made my freshman year amazing. I can't wait for more amazing memories next year. I'm so happy that you guys are my coaches, and I can't wait for next season. Love you guys.
Truly one to remember.
Everyone had an awesome season. We broke 13 out of 18 of the school records.
We were also the first girls team to place at state
for Duquoin, and we placed first, which is really awesome.
We had lots of
supportive parents and coaches that came up to watch us at state, and it was great.
What was the funniest moment? I don't know. I would say we had a lot.
We had a lot of funny moments.
Like
this track season was very funny.
Took your ice bath for the first time.
And everyone who cried when they took their ice baths.
Yeah.
And when we all pulled up to Fairfield, and it was terrible.
And yeah, that was pretty funny because we didn't realize we actually had to run smelling horse manure the whole time. So I felt bad for the runners, but
it was terrible. Okay.
And it was very, very hot outside, but the bathrooms were nice. So that's a change from the horse stalls.
Yeah.
What was the most inspirational thing the coaches ever said to you? I would say for me, it was whenever we were at the sectional meet, and I was on my third attempt for the qualifying state jump, and Kirkpatrick came up to me, and he was like, "What are you doing? Be a dang athlete and get over the bar." And I was like, "Yeah, you're right." And then
she did. I would say, I don't know, Eric always sends me a ton of inspirational texts and always talks to me about pep talks I need to have with the team, and that's always really encouraging and inspiring.
With Boyette, he would say this all the time, and it was really just straightforward. Just do it, you know?
And we did it, so.
We were in a Nike commercial almost, but, you know, we were winning state instead, so.
That's almost better, actually.
Anyways, I'm so glad that this was our track team this year, and
everyone was so great. We were all a team, and I can't wait to be back again next year.
Yeah.
That's my girl. made of again. And we are gonna do a quick recap of the season. Jalen, what was the funniest part of the season for you?
Funniest part of the whole season was whenever Bird and Gabby called us and they're like, hey, this is a noise complaint to your room. And it was whenever we were up in Champaign, and it was me, Maddie Decker, Grace, and Olivia Phillips. And so we were all like, we know this is you. 5 minutes later, somebody calls again. So Grace is like, hello, room four, da da da. And they're like, oh yeah, this is the front desk with an actual noise complaint. We're like, okay.
We worked really hard for that state championship, and our teammates are very supportive, and we're always there for each other, and our coaches are making sure that we're working hard, and they're always pushing us every step of the way, and it was just really awesome, and I'll never forget this season, and especially state, and everything just worked together like pieces of a puzzle. It was awesome.
I'll take it in, but don't look down,
'cause I'm on top of the world, hey. I've been waiting to smile, eh? Been holding it in for a while, eh? Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. I'm on top of the world.
I've tried to cut these corners, tried to take the easy way. I kept on falling short of something.
Dreaming of this since a child, I'm on top.
'cause I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Waiting on this for a while now, paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. Been holding it in for a while, hey. Taking with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child.
What this season meant to me, I can't even hardly put into words. It was probably the best thing that could have happened in my senior year. Honestly, everything about it was perfect. I want to thank the coaches for not only taking us to meets, putting us in meets, and getting us where we need to go and compete, but also just like the support for everybody. Like, you can't be in a meet and do the great things you do without support, so it just really helps that we have an amazing coaching staff. And I hate that I have to leave you guys, but my teammates, I love all of you, and I will never forget you guys, and I wish you the best of luck. The memories will last forever, from the obnoxious singing on bus rides on the way home to Jalen obnoxiously screaming at track meets, Bailey always eating the most god-awful terrible food before a meet, and to Gabby always making her little noises, and of course Bird always farting on the bus and making complete jokes. But yeah, I will miss you guys so much, and I hate that it has to come to an end, but you guys really made my season, and yeah, love you guys.
But I
I just remember Gabby running down the last 100 and everybody just starts crying and jumping up and down because we knew we had it. And then she collapses when she crosses the line, starts crying, rolls off the track. We all run over to Kirkpatrick and give him big hugs, and he looks at me and he grabs my face and he told me, he goes, "Decker, you are a state champion." And I just started sobbing, and it's something I will never forget.
Okay, so
and from the two loudest mouths on the track team, we love you all.
Bye-bye. Friends are happy for me, or their honeysuckle phonies, and they celebrate my medals, or they wanna take my trophies. Some are loyal soldiers while these other birds are hunted. And if you never know who you can trust, then trust me, you'll be lonely.